If this program has raised any personal concerns, please contact Lifeline on 13 11 14 or Beyond Blue on 1300 224 636.
Welcome to the Daily Edition. Ahead today, everything that you need to know about protecting you and your family from cyber attacks.
But first, let's get a check of the 7 News headlines. A fourth Black Lives Matter protester has tested positive to coronavirus in Victoria. The state recorded 16 new cases yesterday. Two teachers from Alban Vale Primary School are among those who have tested positive. Six council areas have also been declared as hotspots, with people urged not to enter or leave them unless absolutely necessary. New South Wales Premier Gladys Berejiklian is meeting with health officials today but says the border with Victoria will not be closed. New health advice has already been issued, with New South Wales residents strongly advised not to travel to areas of Victoria with COVID-19 outbreaks.
Do not travel to those hotspots at all. So do not go to those hotspots. Reconsider your plans, reconsider what you're doing. But certainly Melbourne is a discretion. We would recommend people not at this stage travel to Melbourne unless they have to.
In the past 24 hours, New South Wales recorded two new cases of coronavirus. One is a return traveller in hotel quarantine, and the second is a man in his 30s from southwestern Sydney. Well, Queensland's proposed July 10 border reopening is now also in jeopardy. Premier Anastasia Palaszczuk says she won't make a decision before Friday's National Cabinet. Joel Dry has more.
Well, the Queensland Premier Anastasia Palaszczuk has spent the morning touring this housing development on the outskirts of Brisbane, touting government investment in the construction industry. But it is another industry that is also calling out for change, and that is the tourism sector, with repeated and sustained calls for the Queensland government to nominate a date that borders will reopen. Over the weekend, the government announced that all of Greater Melbourne and some councils surrounding it have now been elected as COVID-19 hotspots, meaning any Queenslander that visits those areas and returns home must now self-quarantine for 14 days. But furthermore, the situation down there may have an impact on when the borders can reopen, with the Premier saying she is unlikely to open on a state-by-state basis, so the situation in Victoria needs to be resolved quickly.
People stop me in the street about. They say to me, Anastasia, we do not want to see a second wave in Queensland. I'm not going to preempt National Cabinet, Joel. I'm going to wait to see what National Cabinet has to say on Friday.
The state opposition says we shouldn't be relying on just one state to sort their issue, and that all borders need to be opened as soon as possible to revive the ailing tourism sector.
Joel Dry reporting there. A campaign on the social media platform TikTok may be the reason why so few people turned up at Donald Trump's first political rally in months. Users flooded Donald Trump's campaign website, registering for the Tulsa rally with no intention of actually showing up to ensure that there'd be empty seats at the arena. President Trump claimed 1 million people had RSVP'd for last night's event, but the turnout was fewer than 19,000. The president has dismissed the claim, instead blaming protesters and the media. Two whales have put on a bit of a show for the 7 News helicopter off Sydney's eastern beaches. The dynamic duo, believed to be humpback whales, was spotted splashing in the waters close to Bondi this morning. It's estimated 35,000 whales have embarked on their annual migration from Antarctica to warmer northern waters. And as you can see, they're certainly enjoying the journey, it would seem. Gee, we've got Migaloo floating around out there somewhere as well. It's a spectacular sight, isn't it?
Beautiful, isn't it? Loved it. Good work. All right, still to come for you this afternoon, a surprise package. Beatles legend Paul McCartney shows off his secret talent for a very good cause. Also ahead, Paddy Newton fires back at rumours about Bert's health. While she's gone on the record, that's next.
I thought I knew you. What did I know?
Coming up tonight in 7 News, WA is set to move to Phase 4 of restriction easing. Next Saturday, all gathering limits will be removed. The 2-square-metre rule will remain, but people will no longer be required to be seated in pubs. Crowds of 30,000 people will be allowed at Optus Stadium. Plus, the defence in the Claremont serial killings trial is continuing its closing argument. At 6, why it says fibre evidence could simply be a coincidence. A former Australian cricketer faces a Perth court tonight, why he's in trouble with the law. There are questions over British security services after reports the prime suspect in the weekend stabbings was known to MI5. And how teenagers managed to derail Donald Trump's re-election rally, ensuring the event was only half full. That's tonight in 7 News.
Et voilà, a perfume for the toilet.
Delightful, but there's a breath wave.
Breath Deluxe, inspired by fine fragrances. It helps keep your toilet shiny and clean with a luxurious scent. New Breath Deluxe, our first perfume for your toilet.
Jess, I love your take on those metrics. Now, Greg, let's talk optics. Is that a pie chart? Because that's a sexy pie chart.
Grab a tasty power lunch at 7-Eleven.
You wouldn't use one of these anymore. So why would you wear these? Step one,
reinvented men's underwear.
This 3D pouch is lined with elastic. Keeps everything in place.
Boing, boing.
Buy them online at step1.life.
Make your home beautiful with furniture from Harvey Norman. We have a huge range of quality choices and exclusive designs. Fabric and leather lounges, flexible family-friendly modulars, manual or powered recliners, sofas with the latest smart tech built in, dining suites to complement a classic or bold contemporary look, plus the very best of Australian-made lounge and dining furniture customizable to suit your style. Shop smart, shop safe in our spacious stores and take advantage of 60 months interest-free. Available now at Harvey Norman, your furniture specialist.
Go!
There's a glass and a half in everyone.
It's only natural to want what's best for your toddler. 100% grass-fed milk is better by nature. We know that nature provides the best, which is why 100% grass-fed milk is free from palm oil, GMO, and growth hormones. 100% grass-fed milk encourages growth and development, whilst gentle on toddler's tummy and easy to digest. So you have the peace of mind knowing you've made the natural choice. 100% grass-fed milk, made in New Zealand, better by nature.
Earth, the funnest planet in the universe. Suzuki is the funnest cars on Earth. And the best cars in the universe are now even better. They're on sale.
You're relying on our network more, so we're accelerating the rollout of Telstra 5G, giving more people and businesses access to fast download speeds in more places than ever.
On a brekkie run?
How did you know?
Get your Woolies worth with great specials like Uncle Toby's Quick Oat Sachets 12 packs, now $3 each. That's half price.
That's why I pick Woolies.
I'm going to do something I've never done before. Turn restaurants around in 24 hours.
New Ramsay's 24 hours to hell and back. Tuesday on 7.
National Treasurer Paddy Newton has responded to rumours published in the latest edition of Woman's Day magazine. Peter Ford, our entertainment editor, is here. Pete, bring us up to speed.
Well, the magazine said that she'd had this public breakdown, that she was walking through the streets and she was on the verge of tears, and that Bert was, his health was ailing by the minute, and it painted a pretty grim picture to the point where I contacted Bert and Paddy this morning and said, what's going on? They said, nothing. So anyway, what we decided to do on the morning show was to ring them to get it straight from the horse's mouth to find out what the problem was. And as you'll hear here, Paddy says everything is absolutely fine. Take a listen.
Well, I heard this morning. We were in bed, Bert and I, with three beautiful children all singing Three Little Monkeys Jumping on the Bed. And I thought, isn't that hilarious? Here we are having the best time of our life. And the poor people that read those magazines and believe them are thinking that Bert's on his deathbed and I'm having a nervous breakdown. And it's not true.
So that puts that one to bed. And the reason why Bert and Patty are looking after the grandkids is because their daughter Lauren is about to have another baby and she's gone into hospital. So sending out lots of love and good vibes in that department.
Absolutely.
Yeah, love you, Patty and Bert. Now, Paul McCartney has been showing off his trumpet skills. I knew he could play the bass guitar, the guitar, the piano, a trumpet.
Yeah. He's an all-rounder, but we don't get to see it that often. So this took place in New Orleans. It was a special concert put on and screened. It was all done previously to the dramas. But this is an unusual combination because, number one, we see him with a trumpet playing it, and we see him also on stage with Dave Grohl, famous, of course, from Foo Fighters. So sort of an odd match. And even to make it even odder, in New Orleans at the very famous Preservation Hall. If ever you get to go to New Orleans, go and see what's on there. There's usually great jazz. So here's a little bit of that concert. So what they were attempting to do with that was there's a lot, as you imagine, a number of music venues, famous ones in New Orleans, that are at risk of closing and never reopening. So this was about trying to raise some money to help keep those venues afloat, waiting to the day when they get back in business again.
Wow, what an overachiever. It's incredible. Pete, Drew Barrymore has paid tribute to her dad.
Yeah, so over the weekend, I guess still today technically, in some parts of the world, it's Sunday and it's Father's Day in many parts of the world. And so you might have seen a lot of stuff coming up online. Now, one of those things was from Drew Barrymore. Now, there's no secret that Drew Barrymore had a very odd, troubled childhood. She had very odd, peculiar parents. Her father was John Drew Barrymore, and he was, of course, if you know your Hollywood history, your theatre history, the Barrymore's very famous. But as you can see in this that she put up on Instagram, this is clearly someone who's come to terms with the fact that her dad, who's been gone for 16 years now, but she's very much at terms with the fact that he was odd. He certainly was not the textbook perfect father, but she still celebrates and thanks him for giving her life, and even with the odd peculiarities that he gave her, she thanks him for that as well. So I think it shows somebody who really is at peace with her past. Because, you know, Drew herself was right off the rails there for a long time, but she found her path. It's great.
Yeah, she really is one of the most beautiful people I've ever interviewed. She's a shining light. Good on you, Pete.
Thanks, Pete.
Thank you. Bye.
Still to come for you this afternoon, the incredible journey that took almost 13 years and 7,000 kilometres to finish. The full story in just a moment.
OK, let's just admit it. We all know we need to get life insurance, but according to the 2019 Choosy Dollar Report, over half of us don't have it. Well, today, we've invited Mel to the studio to dig a little deeper into why some of us are dragging our feet on this one and to help us work out what we can do about it. Good to see you, Mel.
Thanks so much for having me, Jamie. It's funny, isn't it? We humans can be our own worst enemies sometimes.
Yeah, that's for sure. But what stops people from doing something as important as getting life insurance?
Well, look, I'm no psychologist, but there's definitely a barrier. I think many people believe that it's just too hard to find a good deal on life insurance. You know, the thought of having to sit on the phone for hours, troll through websites with pages of complicated information, then try and compare what you've found out from different providers, it's really just too off-putting.
Yeah, look, it makes sense to me. I can certainly think of better ways I'd rather be spending my time.
Can't we all? But I'm going to let you in on a little secret. You don't have to do any of that work.
Really? But the financial security of my family when I'm gone is important to me. So I'd want to make sure I found the best policy I could.
Well, that's where Choosy comes in. Choosy has a team of choosers who can help you research and compare policies from a range of trusted brands to help you find the right life insurance cover for you.
Right.
All you need to do is give Choosy a call. They'll ask a few questions, then they'll shortlist options that fit your criteria so you can choose cover to fit your budget and needs.
Okay, so they filter out all the policies that aren't a good fit. That's the hardest part taken care of. But how do I know which one to pick from the shortlist?
Well, the choosers don't just filter out the options that aren't right for you. They also chat with you about the options that are right for you. They help you understand the differences between them so you can make an informed decision about which one is best for you.
Yeah, OK. Sounds good so far. But now for the important bit. How much is this choosy service going to cost me? I'm bracing myself.
Well, there's no need. The choosy service doesn't cost a cent, and you pay the same amount for your policy as you would if you went directly to an insurer.
Oh, that's good.
And there's even a choosy price guarantee. If you find a cheaper price on your policy within 30 days of purchase, they'll refund you the difference in premium for the first year and send you a $100 gift card.
Okay, I'm looking for the catch here. What is it? Is it blood tests, medicals, a pile of paperwork the size of a phone book?
No, none of the above. There are no medicals, blood tests or complicated paperwork required to apply. The choosers make it all so easy.
Well, it certainly sounds like it. So that barrier that stops people from getting their life insurance is gone, isn't it?
Yep, there's nothing to stop us now.
Yeah, and I'm no psychologist either, but I think this sounds like the perfect way for all of us to put our minds at ease about the financial future of our families.
Peace of mind is what we're all about at Choosy. So if you want the reassurance of knowing your family will be taken care of when you're gone, don't leave it to chance, leave it to Choosy. Call 1300 731 637 or visit choosy.com.au.
Thanks for coming in, Mel. Always good to see you. Put your mind at ease and prepare for the financial security of your family. Call Choosy on 1300 731 637 or choosy.com.au.
The mystery author, or should we say authors, behind A Message in a Bottle has been found 13 years after writing a letter. They sealed it up and then threw it into a stream in the US city of Houston.
This is a terrific story. Amy Davies and Angela Goodall were both around 14 when they were on a camping trip. They decided to write about their crush on a boy who was called Chad.
When we wrote that, we literally thought it was going to make it 10 feet down the creek, and then that was it.
The Chad. Incredibly, the bottle travelled all the way to Alaska, almost 7,000 kilometres away, where it was found by a four-year-old and his grandfather during a fishing trip. The women, who are both now married with kids of their own, were thrilled to hear it had finally been found. And no, neither of them ended up marrying
the Chad,
no. But it's good to see that they lived happily ever after in some way, shape or form.
Chadless, exactly. soon for you this afternoon. Stylist Jules Sebastian reveals the new project that's helping Aussie kids through the ups and downs of life in the social media age.
Plus, what is a cyber attack and how much damage could a foreign entity really do to our digital systems? Our expert explains all next.
It's not Lady Gaga. She's only 10. We're far from the shallow
now. Unbelievable.
Amazing is an understatement. New America's Got Talent, Wednesday on 7.
Make sure you're totally ready when it's time to present to your most important audience ever. Like ordinary toothpaste, Colgate Total's breakthrough formula actively fights bacteria on your teeth, tongue, cheeks and gums for 12 hours, keeping your whole mouth healthy. Colgate Total. Be totally ready for life.
Muscle and osteopain can really tie you down. That pain is caused by inflammation. Nurofen helps reduce inflammation and relieve osteo and muscle pain for up to 8 hours. Break free with Nurofen.
Cookie people, cream people, crumbs people, clean people, twist people, lick people, dunk people, munch people. It's time to play, people. If you twist, lick, dunk, then you're my people. We are Oreo people.
For over 40 years, Canning Vale has invested in quality and design, making exclusive luxury homewares attainable. And now you can enjoy premium quality with free shipping and up to 70% off with Canning Vale's end of financial year sale. Make home a sanctuary of warmth and style with generous discounts on the distinctive Canning Vale range with 100-day home trial and free returns. Shop online now using code EOFY for fast, free shipping. Up to 70% off for a limited time. CanningVale.com.
Glen 20 isn't just for the bathroom. It also kills 99.9% of germs and viruses, such as athlete's foot fungus, salmonella, and the common cold virus. Glen 20. One spray, 101 uses.
With Belong, you get unlimited NBN broadband for $65 a month. That's unlimited streaming of the latest hits, unlimited playlists, unlimited DIY, unlimited chatting, and unlimited inspiration. Let the internet guide you, all with no upfront fees for standard activation. We all use our broadband differently. Together, we're different. Belong.
Rarely seen, but always there for us. Our Australian donors have continually provided vital support. Now, more than ever, we thank you for your mercy and compassion toward the forgotten poor in Africa. Mercy Ships.
Which would you rather? Spend your life renewing insurance policies or stick a stake down your budgies and go swimming with sharks? Well, if you're choosing the sharks, you need a hug. Hug brings your different insurance needs into one single policy. With just one premium and one renewal a year, Hug can save you 20% on comparable covers. It'll change the way you feel about insurance. Have a hug. One policy, one premium, one big sigh of relief.
Thanks to Light and Easy, Australians of all ages can enjoy delicious, nutritious meals in the comfort and safety of home. If you or someone close to you could benefit by having healthy meals delivered, visit lightandeasy.com.au today.
Fibre helps feed the good bacteria in your gut. That's why with Kellogg's range of fibre cereals, millions of Aussies are helping the good bacteria in their gut to thrive. Is your gut fibre fit?
Mum always told me to keep my hand out of the cookie jar and my pants. Step one has you covered. 3D elastic pouch keeps everything in place. Lycra panels stop chafe and ride up. Limited edition cookie monsters.
Yum, yum.
Buy them online at step1.life. Pretty good, aren't they?
When your throat is swollen or painful, standard lozenges may not be enough. Call on Strepsils Extra. Its advanced formula goes beyond our standard lozenges and numbs pain fast. Strepsils Extra for an extra sore throat.
Go on, take the plunge. Find out how adults can improve their reading and writing skills. Call the Reading Writing Hotline. 1300 655 056. It could change your life.
The Royal Hospital for Women has been a driving force in healthcare for two centuries, treating over 10,000 women and helping over 4,000 mums give birth each year. But now the hospital's foundation has launched a new way to raise much-needed funds with an online campaign designed to give gratitude to the inspirational ladies in our own lives.
People all over the country have been showing their support by drawing a heart on their hand, including former Harper's Bazaar editor-in-chief Kelly Hush, who is sharing her own personal connection to the hospital that's helped her family.
And Kelly Hush joins us now live from Sydney. Kel, welcome to the show. Why have you chosen to support the Royal Hospital for Women?
Listen, I had an incredible experience with the hospital. I had both of my children there. One was a very easy pregnancy and birth, and the other one was a little bit too fast and furious and quite frightening. And I vowed after that I wanted to help the hospital. And the opportunity came when I became editor-in-chief of Harper's Bazaar because the magazine had a relationship with the hospital already.
And the foundation's now launched this new Heart for Her campaign. Tell us about this.
Oh, as you know, it's a tough time at the moment, especially for hospitals. And the hospital desperately needs help with its equipment. 80% of the funding for new equipment at the hospital is by charitable donation. So this charity, Heart for Her, is to raise $100,000, and it's basically for new equipment, investment in people. It's just to keep the hospital up and running and also to make it one of the best hospitals in the world for women, which it is currently, and we've got to continue that way.
Yeah, and this campaign is really a love letter to the women in our lives. Who have you dedicated yours to?
Listen, I'm a softie, so of course it's to my amazing mother, Leonie Hush, and also my two daughters, Amelia and Lola, who are almost 15 and 12. I've got to get that right. It's a while ago since I had them, but listen, I'm very privileged to have lots. Oh, there's my mum there, look at her. That was the other weekend, it was the first time I saw her. Aww. After 3 months. Sorry, listen to me getting all emotional. I'm a mother myself, and I can say when you become a mother, you understand what your mother does. And I have incredible females in my life, not only my mother. And I think it's made me the woman I am today. And, you know, I think we need incredible women in our life. So let's support them through thick and thin, you know, the good times when we have children and also when we're having serious health issues. Yeah. And that's the reality of modern life, isn't it? We have ups and downs and incredible hospitals like Royal for Women. And I live just down the road, and I feel incredibly privileged that I've been able to be involved in a much bigger way than just having my children, which is it's a big thing anyway.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, you are a former women's magazine editor. Why is it that it's important to you that all types of women have their voices heard?
Because we have incredible things to say. And listen, I've had incredible mentors in my life, and I read a lot, and I think that, you know, hearing the stories from women from all different socioeconomic groups, from different careers, people that have had different experiences, can help shape our life. It can help give us guidance. It can give young women ambition. And, you know, and that's the thing. I think the more stories we can hear, the more shared experiences, I think, can only be good for men and women, young men and young women as well.
Yeah, it's a great campaign. It's called Heart for Her once again. So how can people get involved?
Go to the website, the Royal for Women website, draw a heart on your hand and hashtag Heart for Her and get involved and donate some money. I think, you know, they're not even halfway there yet, so the more we can donate, the better. And, you know, the intensive care units for young babies, incredibly important. I've toured there many times, you know, most recently with Buddy and Jacinta Franklin, and the incredible work they're doing couldn't be done without donations to buy that, you know, that equipment that saves lives.
Yeah, absolutely fantastic, Kel. We really appreciate you joining us, and we will share those details. Kelly Hush, thank you. To find out more about how you can get involved with the Royal Women's Hospital Heart for Her campaign, just head across to our website.
And now we do have breaking news this hour. Chief Medical Officer Professor Brennan Murphy is speaking in Canberra with a COVID-19 update. Let's take you there now.
I'm just giving a brief Commonwealth update on the coronavirus situation nationally. I think obviously all the attention at the moment is on Victoria. We've had 18 new cases in the country overnight, two in New South Wales, one overseas traveller, which, as we say, we don't worry too much about them being detected in hotel quarantine and one under investigation, and 16 new cases in Victoria. Four overseas travellers in hotel quarantine, seven linked to those, or currently linked to those outbreaks that we've been hearing about over the weekend, and five under investigation. So that's a second small drop in the number of cases over the last 3 days in Victoria. We always expected to see some continuing cases in Victoria given the peak that occurred towards the end of last week. It's still too early to say how the Victorian outbreaks are going, but they are throwing every resource at this. Their public health response is extensive. There's substantial testing happening in those hotspot areas. They are tracing very large numbers of contacts, several hundred contacts of cases, and are responding in a way that I have every confidence they are doing everything they can to bring these outbreaks under control. As I think we have said on many occasions, with our suppression strategy, that is our national strategy, that is to suppress this virus to very, very low levels. We have achieved elimination in some parts of the country for periods of time, but we know that that's a very precarious situation. There is always risks of importation of the virus and further cases across Australia. We know that this virus is escalating around the world. Over 150,000 new cases around the world each day. So
that is Chief Medical Officer Professor Brennan Murphy there speaking in Canberra. We'll have further details and news in 4 and also 6. We'll be back after this.
Well, shopping for a new bra can be a bit of a nightmare. It can be time-consuming, hard to find your size and fit, uncomfortable and also expensive. Thankfully, my next guest is here to help. Great to have you back, Nikki.
Oh, nice to see you too. And I absolutely agree. Finding the perfect bra seems near impossible. Mm. But search no more, because the Sarah Mir bra,
voila!
is here.
I'll tell you what, it looks great and the fabric feels really soft as well. But what makes Ceramere so different to traditional bras?
Well, with Ceramere, there are no cutting straps, no more poking underwire and no more unsightly back fat. Now you can say no to bras that your body is supposed to fit because Ceramere is designed to fit perfectly to your body. It's a bra so supporting and flattering, yet so comfortable you won't even know you're wearing a bra.
Yeah, it sounds amazing, but how does it actually fit to my body?
Good question. Well, the secret is Ceramere's double conforming lifting straps. The lace strap is a lifting wrap, just criss and cross, to be cradled in comfort and youthfully lifted. Ceramere also comes with adjustable lifting straps, so you get double the support, double the comfort, and double the smoothness, all without underwire. Now, let's take a closer look at Ceramere. Ceramere's lace straps not only look great, but they give you that extra lift and support that we all want. All you need to do is just criss and cross. And you can even control how much lift and support you want with the three comfort levels on the sides. Now, Ceramere has 360 degrees of soft, breathable fabric and is designed with front and back cooling mesh panels to help you stay cool and dry. But don't just take my word for it. Have a listen to some happy customers.
I'm literally obsessed with this bra.
It is super functional and super comfortable.
Feels like I'm wearing nothing.
I mean, look at it. Love it.
Some great feedback, Nikki.
Absolutely. And Ceramere fits all shapes and supports all sizes. You'll look and feel Ceramere good from the front, the back, the sides, and even the straps, Kaz. And the sizing is easy. They go from small up to 2XL.
Okay, so how can we get a Ceramere for ourselves?
Just call Global Shop Direct on 1300 134 888 or go online to ceramere.com.au now and get your Ceramere bra in your choice of black, white, or nude for the low price on your screen. But if you want even more value, you can upgrade your order to our value 3-pack and save $70. You'll get one black, one white, and one nude bra, and an amazing saving. And Ceramere also comes with our 30-day wear it, love it, money-back guarantee. Put Ceramere to the test, and if it's not the most comfortable soft bra you've ever worn, simply send it back within 30 days for a full refund of the product price.
Thanks, Nikki. The number again is 1300 134 888, or you can also head online to ceramere.com.au and grab one or grab all three for yourself today.
Still to come, a severe wind warning issued for parts of the East Coast. We'll stop by the Weather Centre for the full forecast.
And next, how Jules Sebastian is working hard to shine a light on the importance of mental health for Aussie kids. We'll have those details right after this.
Tonight in 7 News, restrictions eased. We'll tell you what's changing and what isn't, plus what it means for footy. Why a former Australian cricketer is in trouble with police. Plus, is Perth heading towards a new housing boom?
The Amazon mid-year sale is live now. Prime members save 20% on select groceries when you spend $50 or more. Limited time while stocks last. Prime membership fees apply. Shop amazon.com.au. Easy as.
Create the perfect low-maintenance yard with artificial grass from Australian Outdoor Living. Secure a great deal on our entire range of premium artificial grass during our end of financial year sale. Resistant to drought and UV damage, it's extensively tested and expertly installed. Enjoy a perfect lawn all year round with artificial grass from Australian Outdoor Living.
Australian Outdoor Living.
Tired of using the cup holder for your phone? Introducing the Cup Call Phone Mount, a brand new next-generation phone stand that fits right in your vehicle's cup holder, so your phone's always at your fingertips. Just drop it in and twist for a custom fit every time. Then just squeeze the sides to securely lock your phone in place. From large screen mobile devices to smaller flip phones, even pop ring stands, it fits any size phone. The secret is the rubberized holders at the base that with just a twist, contract or expand to lock it in place. Up top, the adjustable holder clamps down on any size device until the button is pressed to release the phone. Look, we installed CupCall in this cup holder with 22 kilos chained to the bottom, and amazingly, it lifts it all.
I've spent money on other phone holders that just don't work. This is rock solid. My phone is always at my fingertips. It's just better than the rest.
Cup Call adjusts up and down and swivels left or right for a precise viewing angle day or night. It even rotates 360 degrees, making it easier to follow your GPS. Plus, the open bottom means easy access for charger cables. And no more big cable messes. They'll stay neat and concealed underneath in the cup. Cup Call is perfect for cars, trucks, boats, RVs, even golf carts. Forget sticky adhesive phone holders and attaching magnetic plates to your phone case. Cup Call works with any cup holder. Just drop it in and twist, then squeeze for a secure, tight fit. Call Global Shop Direct or go online now and get Cup Call for the low price on your screen. Cup Call fits in your vehicle's cup holder and securely holds any size phone at the perfect angle. But wait, order right now and we'll double the offer. That's right, buy one, get one more. That's one for you and one for a family member too. Cup Call works with any size cup holder, but if you're not completely satisfied, just send them back within 30 days for a full refund of the product price. Don't miss this buy one, get one more offer. Call or go online to order today.
With Belong, you get 10 gigs of mobile data for $25 a month. That's 10 gigs of family time, plus unlimited international calls and texts to selected countries for $5 extra. Together, we're different. Belong.
The Australian Outdoor Living Sale is on now. Be quick to secure your stylish and modern outdoor blinds. Entertain all year round with better outdoor protection. Make the right choice with outdoor blinds from Australian Outdoor Living.
Beacon's mega stock take sale is now on. Enjoy reduced prices on all our stock at all Beacon lighting stores across Australia or online. That's mega savings on all our stock during our mega stock take sale.
The latest research from the Institute of Health and Welfare shows Australian youth have the highest prevalence of mental illness than any other age group, with suicide the leading cause of death for 15 to 24-year-olds.
After hearing of this, the Sebastian Foundation, founded by musician Guy and his wife Jules, have teamed up with a clinical psychologist to bring a mental health program into primary and secondary schools nationwide. To tell us more, Jules Sebastian joins us from her home in Sydney. Jules, thanks so much for joining us. Tell us about Open Parachute. What is it and how did this come about?
Yes, thank you for having me, guys, to talk about this very important topic. We are friends with Dr. Hayley Watson, who we have the Sebastian Foundation, Guy, which we've had for the last 6 or 7 years, and we've done a lot of work with youth and being personally affected by mental health in my family, Guy with one of his band members. We had an overwhelming sense and feeling that we wanted to get more involved in the problem of mental health. And so we met with our friend Dr. Hayley and discovered that she had this amazing course that she was implementing into schools. And the more she told us about it, the more we wanted to get involved. So basically, this is a program where it goes into the schools. It is teachers are in the classroom with this particular subject, and a video will play and kids in the classroom will be able to watch a peer tell their story of their own mental health journey and how they took the steps to overcome it and to get through to the other side. And then the teacher facilitates open and honest conversations with the kids within the school arena, because kids are dealing with so many issues: depression, anxiety, eating disorders, bullying, online bullying. And this is creating a safe place for kids to be able to have those discussions and have those conversations with each other and their teachers.
Program sounds great. It's designed for kids between grade 5 to grade 12, right? So is the aim to have this as part of the permanent curriculum?
This would be our dream, absolutely, at the Sebastian Foundation. That's what we're advocating for. It costs $20 to put one young person through this program. Our goal right now is to get 10,000 kids through the program by 2021. That would be our aim. And I hope, we think it's so important having children of our own. They are not quite teenagers yet, so we're not dealing with this, but we think it's so important to plant the seeds of how they can deal with these situations as they arise. So just, I think it's that the importance of the conversation and opening up and talking about your feelings, which hasn't been encouraged too much up until this point. But imagine you send your child to school and they're having these conversations in the open with each other, with their teachers. We just think it's so important.
Yeah.
It absolutely is important, Jules. Speaking of the kids, saw you guys in the newspapers across the weekend. Everyone looked amazing. How were the kids with the photo shoot? They seemed very well behaved.
Well, I think the key to it was giving them a wide open space to run and just saying, run. So that was the best part. I had the dog in there. There's little Ronnie. It was the best day. Stella had the A team on. We had a great time. They were legitimate laughs and legitimate smiles.
Yeah, it's probably you're celebrating not being under lockdown probably. I'm sure that would have been a bit of a tough time. How'd you guys get through that?
We were okay, actually. It was actually so nice to have a little bit of time just inside the house, being with each other, not having to show up here, there and everywhere. We actually really enjoyed being told to stay at home.
Right. Jules, you're that one person.
That one, yeah, exactly.
Jules Sebastian, lovely to have you with us. Thank you. For more information about Open Parachute and the great work that the Sebastian Foundation does, just head across to thedailyedition.com.au. We're back with more after this.
Well, if you struggle to read most things without squinting, then look at what James has for us. Hi, James.
Hi, Karen. Look, when you can't see, it's frustrating.
Yes.
Trying to thread a needle, reading small print, or trying to work on a hobby can be just too difficult. Now, if this sounds like you, then you'll love the all-new Zoom Vision Plus, the incredible eyewear that brings the power of a magnifying glass right where you need it most. And now with powerful LED lights, it can help you see things you've been missing day or night with no prescription required. Now, have a look at this dictionary here. You can see it's got small print. In fact, it's so small, it's almost impossible to read. But watch as we put the Zoom Vision Plus in front. You can see the print through the lens. It's magnified by an incredible 160%. Look at the difference before, and then look at the difference after. These are like two magnifying glasses you can wear. Watch this as we dim the studio lights, because unlike regular prescription glasses, with Zoom Vision, even though it's dark, it's still clear thanks to the two built-in LED lights. Now, they're ultra bright for incredible high beam vision, perfect for reading menus, ingredient lists, small instructions, even craft activities or intricate detailing. Plus, Zoom Vision comes with batteries already installed.
I tell you what, this is fantastic because I absolutely hate getting out my phone light just to read the menu at a restaurant.
It's the worst, isn't
it? What is the secret here?
Well, the secret's in Zoom Vision's ultra-sharp, high-definition lens technology combined with dual LED illumination to help you see intricate details with laser clarity up to 160% bigger and all hands-free.
Seeing small objects used to be a problem for me, but now with Zoom Vision Plus, I can see them better than ever.
Zoom Vision was like a miracle. I put them on and suddenly I could read small print again and not be so frustrated all the time.
Wear them over your prescription glasses or contact lenses and enjoy reading and arts and crafts. You can wear them during the day without the lights on or at night without disturbing anyone. Remember, the whole lens of Zoom Vision Plus is a magnifying glass thanks to that incredible 160% magnification. No prescription needed. Anyone can use them day or not.
Gee, that's good, isn't it? Give us the deal.
Well, fiddly, intricate repair jobs are almost impossible if you can't clearly see what you're doing. With Zoom Vision Plus, everything becomes clearer, easier and larger. Call 029 387 4100. Get to cleverrange.com.au. Get your pair of Zoom Vision Plus with LED plus a spare set of batteries. Order right now. You'll also get a pair of these aviator glasses with the protective case. We'll even give you a pair of the original best-selling Zoom Vision for daytime wear. That's the Zoom Vision Plus, the aviator glasses and the Zoom Vision original, all for just $69.95. Now, if you're one of the first 78 orders per state right now, we'll double the whole offer. Buy one set, get a second set free. That's two pairs of Zoom Vision Plus with LED, two pairs of aviators, two pairs of original Zoom Vision, as well as spare batteries, all for just $69.95. It's a limited time offer, not available in stores. Call 029 387 4100. Get to cleverrange.com.au and don't miss out.
I'm going to get on the phone and grab my pair. Thanks, James.
Stick around. All your 7 News headlines are coming up next.
I'm going to do something I've never done before. Turn restaurants around in 24 hours.
New Ramsay's 24 Hours to Hell and Back. Tuesday on 7.
Experience the delicious intensity of Lindt excellence by the Lindt Master Chocolatier.
Life's changed for all of us, but Bupa's here to help. Because you shouldn't put your health on hold. Because you're going out less, we'll help you at home. And And because a little advice can go a long way. Because you can't always go far, we're going further to give you the support you need. Bupa. Because life happens.
Guys, this has just arrived. Beautiful garment. There's a big stain on it. Trust Pink, forget hot, half a scoop cold water from Vanish. I think this is going to be a bit of a challenge. I'm up for it. Pop it in the tub, cold water, give it a little bit of a rub. Blows my mind that it is this easy. How beautiful is this blouse? And look, no stain.
For amazing results, just cold wash with Vanish Oxy Action.
EOFY sale now on at Furniture Bazaar in partnership with Slumbercare. Take a huge 60% off Slumbercare Orthogel luxury mattresses. Slumbercare mattresses, handmade in WA with a 10-year warranty. And the Riverton Bedroom Suite, 50% off.
Don't forget, everything you buy before June 30 could be tax deductible.
Everything?
Like this Samsung 27-inch Full HD monitor, a low $228. Or this HP laptop with Intel Core i7 processor, just $1,347. Take music anywhere with a JBL Flip Essential wireless speaker, only $88. And remember, you can shop everything online until midnight June 30. Just another way Officeworks helps you make bigger things happen.
I thought my teeth were clean, but my dentist said no, they're still plaque. Switch your brush from this to one with a rounded brush head.
Oral-B is rounded to reach between teeth and gums, gently removing plaque for healthier gums. Oral-B, brush like a pro.
Mum always told me to keep my hand out of the cookie jar and my pants. Step one has you covered. 3D elastic pouch keeps everything in place. Lycra panels, stop chafe and ride up. Limited edition cookie monsters.
Yum, yum.
Buy them online at step1.life. Pretty good, aren't they?
An update from the 7 newsroom now. A Melbourne toddler and Black Lives Matter protester among 16 new coronavirus cases in Victoria. Six local government areas in Melbourne's west and southeast have been declared COVID-19 hotspots. Residents in those locations have been urged to avoid unnecessary travel.
I want to stress to Victorians, just because you don't live in a hotspot local government area does not mean that your area is without risk.
212 coronavirus cases have now been locally acquired in Victoria. Gyms, cinemas and theatres reopened with limited numbers today. Several attackers are on the run after a man was stabbed at a hotel in the Melbourne CBD this morning. The victim, aged in his 20s, was taken to hospital, suffering critical injuries around 5 o'clock. It's believed he was staying at the Oaks on Market Hotel and went downstairs before the attack. There's no word on a motive. Police have called for any witnesses to please come forward. The Queen has shared a touching photo of her grandson, Prince William, to mark his 38th birthday. They both have wide smiles in the candid photograph taken during a lunch in 2016 to celebrate the Queen's 90th birthday. Prince Charles also released a photo of he and his son embracing to mark the occasion. Prince William's birthday also fell on the UK's Father's Day this year. A third photo of the Duke of Cambridge with his children has been released, adding to the two photos that we saw yesterday, all taken by his wife, Kate. Very happy family, aren't they? Let's now get a check of the weather forecast. It's a good afternoon to Tony Auden in our weather centre. Hi, Tony. How's it looking?
Well, good afternoon, Ryan. There's some interesting weather in both the far west and east of the nation today. Let's start in the west, where a cold front is closing in on the WA coast. Damaging wind gusts up to 100 k's now are likely to pick up later this afternoon and evening. Some moderate to heavy rain also possible in the far south, with high tides and beach erosion also an issue over the next 24 hours. Further east, it's cold and a bit of rain as well right now, just 9 degrees in Canberra. Passing showers in Melbourne for most of the day and some rain in Hobart. Some areas there have recorded over 40 millimetres in the past day. On to the satellite, that eastern cold and wet is thanks to a complex low here, pushing colder winds into as far north as southern Queensland. Tomorrow, staying cold in the east with light snow possible into northern New South Wales, possibly Queensland, while that western front moves into the Bight. Checking the forecast, showers easing in Perth, just a possible sprinkle, 16 degrees in Adelaide, showers in Melbourne and more rain in Hobart. That's latest weather, guys. More at 4 and 6.
Terrific, Tony. Thanks very much.
Thanks so much for watching, guys. Lovely to have your company this afternoon. We look forward to seeing you tomorrow at 2 o'clock. We'll see you then.
See ya.